monster among men, Braun Strowman, one of the most destructive forces we've ever seen in WWE. He at one point said, one by one, they will fall. And Corey, he's done everything. He's tipped over an ambulance. He's dropped the dumpster off the stage with a man inside. The ring is imploded. He sent Kalisto and Roman Reigns both to the hospital. How do you stop Braun Strowman?
His opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Injured ribs, separated shoulder, possible internal injuries. All what Roman Reigns suffered when he was attacked and assaulted by Braun Strowman on Raw a few weeks ago. Placed inside, first on a stretcher, dumped off a ledge, and then placed in an ambulance, which was tipped over with Reigns inside. But guys, do not count Roman Reigns out. Here is the man who beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
You know, Cole, with all that said, it takes a hell of a man like Roman Reigns to make this walk. No one was waiting on him down at the end of the ramp.
You know, Corey, this could be Roman Reigns' own house of horrors tonight.
It absolutely could be, and I completely agree with everything Booker just said. All the guts that Roman Reigns possesses, but at anything less than 100%, I don't know if anyone on Earth stands a chance against Braun Strowman.
And again, it's a great point. Roman Reigns, as valiant as they come, he has been through wars in his career so far. He's accomplished so much, from being a three-time WWE champion to winning the Royal Rumble, as I mentioned, beating The Undertaker at WrestleMania. But tonight he goes in here against this huge
man.
And Roman Reigns wastes a little time unloading on Braun Strowman. And Roman Reigns realizes he has to strike first. Match officially underway. Boot to the face by Reigns. Reigns less than 100%. You can tell that early, Corey.
Roman's going to have to figure something out. He came out of the gate 100 miles an hour with right hands. It's a smart strategy. Try to get Strowman rocked early.
But look at how bandaged up he is. Roman Reigns launching himself off the steps, taking Strowman down, and the monster's off his feet.
Roman's gonna have to use his quickness tonight, guys, and I don't, like you said, with the injuries, I don't know how he's gonna be able to do it.
He can barely move the left arm.
Let's not forget the quickness possessed by Braun Strowman. It's easier said than done to out-quick the monster among men.
And Reigns telling Strowman, let's go, get in the ring, let's get this thing started. Roman Reigns, though, he's got a look in his eye that he's not going to wait for Braun Strowman.
Looking for that big knockout punch.
Roman Reigns looked like he was going to launch himself, and Strowman waltzed out of the way. And now Reigns again turns his attention away for the drive-by, picked out of the air, and now slung into the barricade.
That's a hell of a man to walk into that fight right there.
Strowman literally picked Reigns out of midair.
Oh, look at this. Strowman looking to make quick work of this one.
Slam out of the table. The German announce team may want to hightail it. And the roar, the promo roar from Strowman.
Braun Strowman's been red of tooth and claw in recent months. I think tonight he may finish the job he started on Roman Reigns.
Let me tell you guys, after that battle with the Big Show, Braun Strowman got to be feeling real good about himself.
And listen, let's not forget, Braun Strowman has not forgotten what Roman Reigns did to him.
Let's not forget the fact that clothesline from Roman Reigns had zero effect on Braun Strowman.
Kick right to the ribs after the attack to the shoulder. 13,694!
He's methodical, too, for a big man.
Watch the acceleration.
Oh, my God, like a freight train running you over. Intensity, power, quickness, an innate ability to destroy. That is what Strowman is all about. And then the choke slam. And now Strowman turns his attention to an already injured and already fallen Roman Reigns. And for Roman Reigns, this night could be a nightmare.
I'll tell you what, find yourself like Roman Reigns, the standard bearer, that one guy that everybody in the locker room just want to chunk out of you. This is what happens.
And forget about all that, Booker. Roman Reigns is hurt. Roman Reigns is seriously hurt. And Braun Strowman is picking him apart. Shoulder, ribs.
It's a very intelligent strategy by Strowman. Notice how he's targeted the injuries and is focusing all of his attacks directly on them. Watch this. Roman Reigns sends a bad shoulder into the steel post. And you got a question. Did Roman Reigns come back too soon? I know he wants revenge. I know he wants to get back at Braun Strowman. But was it too soon? Was it too early? Did he risk everything? And again, driving Reigns, pinning him on the steps. And again, shoulder first into the steel. And Corey, you and I talk about Roman all the time. He's one of the toughest individuals we've ever known here in WWE.
I absolutely agree. There is no quit in Roman Reigns. He will fight until he can't fight anymore. But this is just an unwinnable situation.
This is suicide. This is all this is.
This is battle, guys. But Roman Reigns, he said, this is my yard. Well, you got to go out there and defend your yard on a weekly basis here in the WWE.
Yeah, but what do you do when you look out into your yard and there's a 600-pound Kodiak Bear sitting there? You going to argue over property lines?
And here's the other problem. Roman Reigns had to turn his attention to Undertaker at WrestleMania. Braun Strowman did not forget. He did not forget what Roman Reigns did to him. He was waiting for the moment, and he struck a few weeks ago. And now tonight he looks to continue to punish and pummel and take out the big dog. Cover on Reigns. Reigns gets the shoulder up. And now Braun Strowman, 383 pounds, wrapped like a constrictor.
Absolutely right, like a giant anaconda just squeezing the breath out of Roman Reigns.
Again, Booker, you know as well as anyone, bad ribs, you can't breathe to start with, and now with this guy, nearly 400 pounds leaning all over you.
Like you said, as big as this man is, he's leaning on him. I mean, you're talking about ribs, but you're talking about the cartilage that separates the ribs as well, and right now, Braun Strowman is leaning on Roman Reigns.
And Roman Reigns has got to be having problems breathing. He's here gasping for air, trying to somehow break this massive grip by Braun Strowman.
You can't breathe, you can't fight.
Strowman's hands are the size of sledgehammer heads.
Just mauling Roman Reigns right now.
And all the while, as Strowman's squeezing the breath out of Roman Reigns, Braun's able to catch his own breath, yeah, recover slightly.
Roman trying to somehow create a little bit of separation. The elbows to the side of the face, the jaw of Braun Strowman now. Roman trying to make it back to his feet, somehow fight back into this.
A lot of heart right there, Cole.
Yeah, but how far does heart get you against a guy like Strowman? Roman sidesteps. He's having trouble breathing, Corey. And again, sidestepping Strowman. Came in a bit wild that time.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know if Roman Reigns is going to be able to fight much longer if he can't breathe. I mean, with rib injuries and Strowman's focused attack.
Yeah, we don't know what the internal damage was after the assault a few weeks back. Roman, a very proud man, didn't talk much at all about the injury. Strowman misses wildly. Roman again now went for the Superman punch and caught by...
Whoa!
Roman
big
connects with the right hand. And now looking
no
for
way.
The Samoa
no
drop.
Way.
Does he have enough to get Strowman up?
No.
He's got Strowman nearly there. Roman
he's got it.
The Samoa drop. Here's the cover to knock off Strowman and powers out. And he powered Roman right back to his feet.
That was superhuman power by Roman Reigns. And then Braun Strowman matches it with a kick out that sends Roman to a vertical basis.
Man, I don't remember a guy like Strowman, Corey, ever, who's been this big, this powerful, this fast.
Guys, give it up for Roman Reigns. That Samoan drop right there just tells you how far he's willing to go tonight.
And Chad Patton, the official, trying to bat Roman Reigns off, but
Chad Patton's asking Roman Reigns, "How what kind of condition are you
oh,
in?"
Now, both men.
Oh no!
Over the top rope. And who will be worse for wear after that crash?
Really, you got to think it's going to be Roman Reigns.
You see Roman coughing here. Roman really coughing, trying to catch his breath yet again. He hit hard coming over the top rope. Strowman is a...
Strowman right
the knee.
Back to the ribs. The calculated assault by the monster among men. Wait a minute, look out.
Roman drive-by.
I don't know where Roman Reigns is getting it, but somehow...
Corey, he's in survival mode.
That was great ring awareness right there by Roman Reigns to slide out and come around and drop that big move.
Yeah, but Roman's in survival mode now. This is just about getting out of here with your health tonight. Roman Reigns caught by Strowman again, but Strowman bounced off the post and Reigns has got an opening.
Strowman still on his feet. He's assisted by the barricade, but Braun Strowman will not go down.
And again, off the post. And the official giving both these men a lot of leeway tonight, and you gotta like to see that. Only because of the emotion that's built up in this matchup.
Roman Reigns using his quickness, guys. I told you, this is the one thing that could help him. He's got to keep his feet moving with this big guy.
And now the official has no choice but to begin the count. And a count of three now. Roman back in, a count of four.
Strowman might have knocked himself silly.
Strowman could be counted out. We're halfway to the 10 count here. Now at a count of six. Braun Strowman starting to stir outside the ring, but we're at seven now.
A victory is a victory.
A count of eight, what a win this would be. A count-out win for Roman Reigns nonetheless. At nine, Strowman beats the count.
Unbelievable.
And Roman had to know deep down inside that Strowman wasn't going to be counted out there. He was milking that 10 count to try to recover, Corey.
Smart strategy.
Spear! A spear!
He
back
got all
shoulder
of it.
And all!
That's
cover!
It.
Strowman kicks out! And that may have been Reigns' moment, his one opportunity. Watch the impact. And he hit him head on, and Strowman still able to kick out.
Yeah, Reigns about slicing Strowman in half. Braun feeling the full effect of the spear.
But Corey, is that all Roman had left? Was that that last gasp effort?
If it were any other superstar, I would say yes, but look in the eyes of Roman. You said survival mode. Look at Roman Reigns. The big dog bringing the big fight.
Big boot by Strowman.
Right in the sternum.
Oh, my God. Bad ribs and all. Roman, though, lands at his feet. Strowman turns around. Superman punch!
Strowman still stands.
Superman punch! Now Strowman down to one knee. What does Reigns have to do to slay this monster? Strowman caught him.
Oh, Strowman's got the head and arm triangle.
Roman's got to move. He needs to move quick.
Yeah, but he's got nowhere to go, Book. He's got a bad shoulder. And look at how Braun's got the bad shoulder locked in here, Corey.
Right, and Roman was momentarily, his toes were off of the mat. Braun just supporting all of his weight.
The running counter slam by Strowman.
That's it.
Driving the breath out of Roman Reigns, and Roman got the shoulder up at two. Strowman can't believe it.
Nobody can.
Look at the eyes of Strowman.
Shock. Pure shock on the face of Braun Strowman.
I mean, you gotta give it up for Roman Reigns, but at what price? At what cost?
I mean, you talk about the ribs. I mean, he felt the full brunt of it with that big power slam right there by Braun Strowman.
Well, first Braun Strowman, we thought, put Roman to sleep with the standing triangle.
Look at Roman. Roman is defenseless. He's helpless. His body is limp.
Gonna put him away, Cole. That's what he's gonna do.
Braun Strowman again, looking to take out Roman Reigns with yet another running power slam. Planting Roman again. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg by Strowman. And this time it's over.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman roars again.
You can feel the earth trembling beneath his feet. Braun Strowman came into payback with a plan, imposed his will on Roman Reigns, and outfought the big dog.
Indeed, a monster among men. A valiant effort tonight by a banged up, less than 100% Roman Reigns. But Booker, I'm not even sure at 100% how you stop Braun Strowman.
I mean, you look at Braun Strowman, he's the full total package. I mean, speed, quickness, power. The guy's experiment.
Wait.
I told you Braun Strowman hasn't forgotten. Roman Reigns once cost Braun Strowman the Universal Championship. Roman Reigns once beat Braun Strowman at Fastlane. Braun Strowman is not forgotten. And now it's about more than a victory. Now it's about maim, punishment, destruction.
It's about finishing what Braun Strowman started.
Well, good luck. You say stopping this man.
Call the Coast Guard or something.
I don't like these guys.
Goodness, with the steel steps in the middle of the ring, Braun Strowman. And rains in the ribs and the shoulder off the steps. And now he's just hell-bent on doing everything he can to injure Roman Reigns.
Let's take a look at this. Roman Reigns delivering a brutal spear. A lot of people thought that would be enough to keep Strowman down, but it was not. Strowman would retaliate and plant Roman, but somehow Reigns would kick out. Braun Strowman would overcome the shock and disbelief to deliver a second massive earth-shaking power slam.
And guys, Braun Strowman is holding the steps of the ring right now that have been dented off this move. This move here completely dented the steel steps at the hands of Roman Reigns' body.
I don't think Strowman's done yet.
Braun Strowman sending an example to Roman Reigns and everyone else. And WWE steps above his head. Roman Reigns in deep, deep trouble.
Oh, God.
Strowman crushing the ribs of Reigns. Somebody please get this monster out of here.